Okay guys, welcome back to Terminator Resistance. Right. Right, all the Terminators are gone from here, I hope. Oh, come on developers, could put a reflection in there. Get this out anyway. Cool. Right. Oh, there we go. Nice little crate. Do first. All right, jump down here. Just check there's nothing hidden. No, can't jump in there.
My patience is wearing thin. Why am I even here?
Here? On the stage, you mean? Because I wanted you to recite a poem. That's right. That's why I got you on this stage. To invoke the fear of public speaking in you. This will allow me to check your emotional response. Very important in these sort of tests. So, if you could go ahead and recite a poem.
Bottom answer, guys, what do you reckon?
Fuck off!
Very hostile emotional response. Noted. Oh, now wait. Be quiet. They regularly patrol this area. Don't let them see you.
So you know I'm not a Terminator?
Of course I do. They are way better shots than you.
Then why are you making me do all this?
Because I want you to grab something for me before I help you. Turn left when you leave the theater. There you'll find a plane crash site. My Spider Scout should be stuck somewhere around. Just grab it and bring it back to me in one piece.
Well, there's our mission, guys. Save the game. Ah, that might be a secret down there. Why not get up there then? I feel like I'm missing something.
SkyNET completely took over this place. I could do something about that.
Right, go around the edge of the map. Oh, shit. Not that way. I don't know why I fell. Terminator down there. How much stuff have I got? 70. What's that? There's a guided missile. Where are they going?
I've got it!
Good job! I'm in my vault, in one of the buildings up the street. Meet me there.
Where's that turret we saw earlier? Whoa. Right, that's cool. We haven't missed anything really. Just a couple of silverfish. Right up. Come on then, sneaky sneaky.
That looks like the place Aaron talked about.
Shit. Oh, great. Oh, shit. All right, go away, mate. Out of ammo. How did that happen, guys? Come on, go away, nothing to see. These we can scavenge, haven't we? Okay, guess we can't scavenge on them. Right, let's get this character. Let's go to your bitch. Come on, I need some more stuff. Still makes me nervous, I think there's more. I mean, what made that noise? know what's worse, not knowing where they are, and knowing where they are. Okay, upstairs, you reckon, guys? Gotta be, huh? Careful, guys, wet floor.
Locker. Okay, so where would I find a locker nearby?
Right, I think that's everything. Ah, right, over there. Right, how are we doing on the map? Shit, I've only got 10 left. I have got a bomb. Go away, mate. Shit, it's coming. want some ammo. I've only got 10 left. Oh yes, thank God for that. No! I'm doomed, guys. Come on, I need some plasma. How many have I got? He doesn't know what's hit him. Oh, I'm doomed, guys, until I can find some more. Explosive level 3 for that. Great, still no plasma. Oh, this is no good, guys. Oh, I've got a floating gun. A hover gun. Do 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 do. Right, that's got to be in that underground thing we saw earlier, hasn't it? Okay guys, I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all in the next one.